This tutorial is about the Linear Noise Attenuation Module, LNA. LNA uses an FK filter-based linear noise removal algorithm. To use this module, sort your data by field file and offset, and put LNA inside a seismic loop, and then check your parameters. The min and max velocity is the apparent velocity of your noise on your gather in a TX display. You can check the apparent velocity on your input vista by selecting the Selected Velocity Lines control option, and then by drawing a line on that shot to match your linear noise. You can also select two of the drawn velocity lines on your TX view by double-clicking on it. This will automatically update the values of min and max velocities of the module. These lines can be removed by double-clicking with the right mouse button. Higher values under coefficient here mean a higher level of noise attenuation. Your time and trace windows, along with frequency ranges, set the running windows for the module. LNA can also be used to generate a noise model. If you check off Reject under Advanced, the module will produce the noise isolated by the FK transformation instead of the gather with the noise removed. To get your own free evaluation license of G-Platform, please visit us at geomage.com. Subscribe to our YouTube channel for more useful tutorials, tips, and updates on the latest features G-Platform has to offer.